Charles Sanders Peirce, who was born in 1839 and died in 1914. He is called the father of pragmatism because he was the person who coined the word pragmatism. Complete video lecture ke liye comment box mein pin kiye gaye link ko follow karein.